Γεια σας. Σήμερα θα φτιάξω φασολάκια. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to prepare a Greek food called fasolakia. Fasolakia is made of tomato, onions, fasolakia itself, that green beans, carrots, Irish potato, oil, salt, black pepper. Guys, it's very delicious, healthy. Guys, it's very easy to cook. If you follow the procedure, you have cooked fasolakia. You put the onions, leave it to cook for 5 minutes, and you put the tomato and the Irish potato and the carrot together. And after you put the beans, the tomato, and you cover it to cook by itself. And you pour some water. Without water, how will it cook, guys? It's very delicious. If you're a vegetarian, this food is for you. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, guys. It's very delicious. You can eat it with sour cheese, which is feta, and bread. Delicious, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye. Cheers.